Hey beautifuls, I'm Just Jackie is here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, subscribe. If you're a returning viewer, I appreciate you. Thank you for all your love and support. I am here, I am back with another sponsored video. I have been working with this amazing brand named Welltopia, and we have partnered. They have been helping me accept, grow, even learn more about dealing with menopause and, you know, going through menopause, symptoms of menopause, and just everything from A to the Z, right? Okay, so I'm coming up here today to tell you about this product called De-Bloat, okay? So, but first I want to let you guys know, dealing with menopause is hard, you know what I'm saying? And then, when people hear that you're full-blown menopause and, I'm only 46 and I've been dealing with this for, it's been at least 10 years or more. Between 33, 35, I started. And they're like, no way, you're too young. It's just this, babe, yes, this is real. You're not too young for anything anymore these days. That's just the bottom line. And at first, the hot flashes was center front. Hot flashes, night sweats, just being irritable, just not understanding everything that my body was going through mentally and physically. But my focus was on that hot flashes because they made me so miserable. So at the end of the day, just working with Welltopia and like I said, all the products I've been sharing with you guys from this brand have helped me tremendously. I feel amazing. You know, I'm just feeling the best and looking the best I feel like I've ever in a long time. You know what I'm saying? So now with all that being said, hot flashes surpass. Let's talk about another big factor of menopause. It's the weight gain. I never realized weight gain was a part of dealing with menopause. You know what I'm saying? So I had no clue. So now, I thought it was just age. I thought it was just me aging, getting older, metabolism slowing, blah, 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 blah. All that does play a factor, but if you're going through menopause, it's 10 times worse. 10 times worse. So, you know, we got bloating, we got irritability, we got weight gain in certain areas of the body that we just not even used to and all that stuff. You waking up in the morning feeling like a beach whale because it's like, you know, all that good stuff. And so this is where the De-Bloat comes in. De-Bloat, it boosts your, it helps boost your immune system. It promotes a healthy digestion system, and it reduces bloating. So if you're getting all of these boost factors from taking this De-Bloating, what do you think it's going to do or what it's supposed to do? Okay, it's boosting my metabolism. So, okay, boost, that means my energy is going to be woo, 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 and it's going crazy. So it's going to help with the metabolism. So if your metabolism is boosted up, it's going to help with the factor of not gaining weight because your metabolism boosted, you're more active, boom. Okay, healthy digestion. If your food is digesting properly in a timely manner and exiting your body in a timely manner, that's gonna help with, you know, the whole functionality of everything. Not feeling so heavy, not looking so bloated either because it's not staying up in your system and creating this big, you know, so it's like a borderline detox thing, but this is not detox, guys. But I highly recommend you should detox at least every 6 months or so. It's worth it because you'd be surprised how much is built up in your digestive system. So this is boosting my digestive system, which is helping stuff move out and not sit there too long. Okay. So with all that being said, I was sent the product. You know, I'm going to show y'all my before, you know, where the day one when I started taking it. And I'm going to show y'all day 10. I got a 30-day supply. And my thing is, I feel like, because the whole thing was take it for 10 days and see if you notice a difference, you know, after the 10 days. So y'all let me know before, after, and let me know if you see a difference, because I definitely see a difference with the De-Bloating. I wake up in the morning and my stomach is not, you know, as, you know, big, you know, as my fupa, as we're going to call it. My fupa is not as fupa-ish, okay, anymore and all that good stuff. But beautifuls, I just want to, you know, put you guys on to things that I'm trying, that I'm learning about. And at the end of the day, sharing is caring. Go check out Welltopia. Go check out all the lines of products that I've been telling you about, beautifuls, especially if you're a woman of any age going through menopause. If you even starting the first little symptoms, like if your cycles are starting to change and all that stuff, start doing your research on menopause, because it's coming, okay? It's coming. And yes, I do believe this De-Bloat definitely works. So yeah, I highly recommend it. I'm not sure if it's something you take every day, like on a regular basis. I haven't researched it that far, but after I got a few more left in here, it's been almost 30 days. And listen, it has, like, it really has helped me. I don't know if you guys can get the waistline. Hold on. I'm gonna try to get it to you. It really has helped me. You know what I'm saying? So, and I'm not sucking nothing in. I don't want to move the camera. I wish I could get you a little bit below, but more below the belt. But yeah, beautifuls, hey, go check it out. If you try it, come back, let me know. And yeah, until the next video, beautifuls, this is